Here's Danny, and today, DICE has officially cancelled the competitive 5v5 mode for Battlefield 5. In a post on the official Battlefield website, they wrote, "The added focus on improving the quality of the experience and adding more of the content you want has led us to step back from our original plans to offer a competitive 5v5 mode. Not creating this mode was a tough decision, but vital for us to more quickly reach our bug crushing and content goals. However, we will still pursue building a competitive gaming experience in Battlefield. We know that there is already an existing competitive scene in our community, and we're helping build features to support these communities. We want to work more closely with our players to help improve the tools that they have available to shape their play experience. This way, we can better support the places where competitive Battlefield 5 play already exists. This change in focus allows us to better deliver on our promise of new content that we know our players will love, as well as providing new ways to enjoy some of the more intense existing modes. Which means DICE LA has spent more than a year on nothing. Classic management of resources." And about the "we want to work with the community" part. What does it actually mean? How can we help? And how is success measured? Give us a roadmap or something on how you plan to make this happen. Anyway, what do you think of the news? Let me know in the comments. I was initially working on a video of a confusing thing about Lofoten, but this news makes it even more confusing. So yeah, like Battlefield 4 community manager Zinto once said, "In 6 months, Battlefield is gonna be the biggest esport game, hashtag quoted, hashtag high rolling studio. I guess I'm just gonna play some competitive farm simulator." But hey, that is all I got for now. This was Danny, and I see you on the Battlefield.